Okay, it's been a week. This one's gonna fall, hopefully, stay off the ground. This root ball, there used to be water. This water dried up. I've marked, I'm just gonna cut straight down there. So I've marked my cut. I've got one camera here. And there's the water left. I got another camera here with a sun shield. I like to point it up a bit. So point it up a bit. There, how's that? Try that. Now that camera wasn't working last time. Let's dry it out. Here's the other side. My mark got a little crooked. It's fine. I stuck the 20-inch bar down the hole. I pulled it up. 20-inch bar down the hole. Pulled it up. So this goes here. Yikes, I really soaked that camera this time. Woohoo! Sorry, buddy. You okay? I shut you off. Okay. My sun shield got splattered. Got some leeks coming up. Wild onions, leeks. There. I'll let that one dry out. And there is, stepped in a hole. Some water back in this spot now. There's what's left. Two stumps, one log down, sitting pretty. I'm gonna do one here. Might as well show you. I'm gonna take my pole saw and cut that one tree off. I thought the frost was holding it in the ground. So I think it's slowly sinking. Lots of water there. Now the sun. So is that tree holding anything? But I'm gonna cut that tree and then I'll figure out my next move. So I got a camera to dry out. Capture that. And then this is where I got the square rock. There's a square rock. Okay, we'll bring the gear over. Okay, cut this tree off. And see. Move you over here. Something like that. Could almost put a chain around there. Put a chain around there. Pull it. Think about this.
Okay. Got it.